In this video, we explain you how a PLC is generally working. Let us take the latest Panasonic PLC as an example for explaining it in detail. On this PowerPoint slide, we see here the FP0H PLC with 16 digital inputs and 16 digital outputs on board, and some other features like two Ethernet ports, one USB port, a serial port, and an SD card slot behind the black cover. The very basic scheme of a PLC you see here on the next PowerPoint slide. Some sensors are connected to the digital inputs, which are highlighted here with orange color. The green block represents the heart of a PLC, which includes the central processing unit called CPU, and the CPU is communicating with other important units to handle the PLC program correctly. The PLC has also some digital outputs on board. These outputs are highlighted here with blue color. Via these outputs, you can connect actors, for example a fan or a signal light, to control them. In this slide, let's make an example to show you the cyclic workflow of a PLC program. A signal of a sensor which is connected to physical input X0 shall be used to control the output Y0 of the PLC to activate a signal lamp. First, this high signal of the sensor is read and is stored in the process image of inputs for one PLC cycle. One simple line of code is used in the PLC program to assign the value of input X0 to output Y0. The value of the output Y0 is saved in the process image of outputs. At the end of the PLC cycle, the high signal of output Y0 activates the signal lamp. After that, a new PLC cycle begins. One side note, in contrast to a PLC which acts cyclic and refreshes the inputs and outputs only after every PLC cycle, a microcontroller acts event-triggered. That means that as soon as a sensor signal changes its value, this value is immediately used in the program without the need of waiting till the next PLC cycle. In some situations, a PLC must work like a microcontroller. In that case, you can use an interrupt. With such an interrupt, it is possible to react to a value change of an input immediately within one PLC cycle. That's all for this video. Thanks for watching, and feel free to check out the other videos on our website. Panasonic.